Kwelinye icala abazali babafundi besikolo samabanga aphakamileyo sase North Rese Soweto bavakalisa inkxalabo malunga nendlela ekuchaphazeleka ngayo ukufunda nokufundisa ukusukela oko kwatsha inxalenye yesikolo kwiveki ezimbini ezidlulileyo. Abazali bathi kungoku nje iiklasi zixinene becela isebe lezemfundo laseRhawutini ukuba likhawulezise ukulungisa kwesi sikolo.
Kuyanda ukukhathazeka kwabazali ngokusha kwesikole samabanga aphezulu iNoord Geserg Secondary School njengoba kabafundi sebephoqeleka ukuthi benqwabelane emagumbini okufundela. Omunye wabazali beyingane eyifunda kulesi sikole uthi ukusha kwalesi sikole kufana nokufaka usawoti esilondeni njengoba amagumbi akufundele bevele engenele.
It has gotten worse because what happened actually happened is we had asbestos classes, né? And they removed the classes. So now you can just imagine there's some open space here, as you can see at the back. There's no more classrooms there. So you can ask yourself, if there's less classrooms, what's happening to the kids? How many kids is in one class? What's happening here, it's very sad because why this school has been here for I don't know how many years and nothing has been done for the school. And look, the school actually burned as well. And as I can see, they're just bringing mobile classes. But I think for students to be accommodated at the school, they need to rebuild the school and make more facilities where the children are active. Because if there's no classes and there's so many kids in one class, it actually affects the teachers as well. And even if there's not enough classes, it also like where some of the kids don't come to school, and that is also a bad thing because why then they start doing wrong things when they're not attending their classes, because why then they're roaming around and they're doing wrong things that they're not supposed to do.
Omunye ke futhi wabazali beyingane eyifunda kuso lesi sikole uMoses Owane uthi komnyango wezemfundo kufanele ke ukusheshise ukwakhiwa kabusha kwamagumbi acikeleke phansi ngenxa yomlilo ukuze ke ngeke kugcine sekuchaphakela kwimiphumela yesikole ngenxa yalesi sigameko.
As you can see, the situation is like this. Now the children are crowded in the classes, which now makes it even more difficult for teaching and learning. So we urge the government, the Department of Education, to work with speed for the black child to be, you know, better placed, better, you know, have a quality education. I'm sure they are struggling at the moment.
Lesi sikole ke kushe ingxenye yasemasontweni amabili edlule, kanti ke umnyango usuqalile ukuletha amagumbi okufundela angomahamba nendlwana ukwenza izaba. Ezindabeni zeSoweto TV kube ngomqondisi Myeningi seNoord Geserg.